On to Lebanon County, where a property owner was arrested following a barn fire in Jackson Township last night. It happened around 8 on Elko Drive. State police charged Timothy Goetz with aggravated assault on law enforcement after they say he punched an officer who was telling him to leave the barn. Police say Goetz was trying to get the animals out of the barn.